Hey everyone, today's video is, as you can see in the title, about the September equinox at the 22nd September. I've tried to catch the shadows at noon and tried to film the sunset. First we see the video from noon. I left it uncut so that you can see what happened. I only put music over some part of it because it was pretty boring.
Oh, hey everyone. Surfboats video. I'm about to make my equinox video. I hope you can see the time. Yeah, 12:57, 12:59 was supposed to be the highest point, but a big ass cloud is directly in front of the sun. There's nothing. Damn it. So, until the sun comes out, I'll show you my setup. Made like this. My pole, my measurement, the newspaper. Oh yeah, shit, I think I didn't shoot it. So, yeah. Here you can see the address, the location. At least I hope you can see. That works better. So that you can verify where we are. What the fuck? Yeah, let's wait. fokus.
Well, that was my take on the shadows at noon. Now we come to the sunset on Friday the 22nd. We start at the point where I took my noon video and walk in one shot to the location where I filmed the sunset. I put a small satellite picture of that area in one corner so that you can see the whole area and the way I took. So that was the location. We made a time lapse with a smartphone and wanted to film the direct sunset. A friend was that nice to join me with his B700, which was pretty useless as you will see later. That was a time lapse. And yes, we were surrounded by thousands of mosquitoes. I hate these little bastards. When the sun vanished behind clouds, we tried at least to catch something of it with the B700. That's why you can see the newspaper, time, etc. at the end of the video. By the way, sunset was supposed to happen at 7:05 PM. At this point, we already couldn't see the sun anymore, because it was behind the clouds.
Thank you.
Here's a short video from the next day.
There we go. Here you can see it's exactly the same location we were yesterday, at the exact same spot. And still raining. That's it. Bye-bye.
That was all the footage I have. At last we take a quick look at Google Maps where my locations exactly was. That was my try for the September equinox from Friday and Saturday. Now I can only wait for the March equinox to try it again. What do I get from this? Well, I found out that clouds are assholes. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye bye and stay tuned.